गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, हाउ इज योर हेल्थ? आई विश नॉट बैड. माई डियर स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ शालिनी राय फ्रॉम महर्षि दत्तात्रेय स्कूल, गोसपुर, निजामाबाद. सो आई एम गोना टू टीच यू अबाउट वावल्स एंड कॉन्सोनेंट. बिफोर टीचिंग अबाउट वावल्स एंड कॉन्सोनेंट, I wanna tell you about letters. I want to tell you what is letter. Okay? My dear children, letter is the smallest unit of language. Okay? There are total 26 letters in English alphabet. Okay? So let's start about vowels and consonant. My dear student, there are 5 vowels in English alphabet. Letters like A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. Okay? Speak after me. Letters like A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. Okay. Next, consonant. My dear student, I want to tell you that there are 21 consonant in English alphabet. Okay. Letter like B, C, D, E, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z, okay, are called consonant. There are 21 consonant in English alphabet. Okay, speak after me. How many consonants are there? 21 consonant. Okay, and 5 vowels. Okay, students, bye bye and take care.